remember people on the stoop banging out a melody, adorning it with poetry, rapture in the chaos of us bleeding out our lives in stream of consciousness and ecstasy, holding on to moments, holding on to some things once temporary and finite, important, impassioned, incredible and beautiful, inspiring and real. How did we become so self-absorbed and so distracted from everything that matters and everything that feels worthy of the air we breathe, trusted by the world we leave behind for our children and their children? Something, and we deserve to be more. We can make a decision and we kick open that door. Stand up for a solution and stand against your fear. Be that revolution, be the now and the here. Here we are today and things have changed. I hardly recognize the world. Too many of us lack a basic empathy. So I just wanna practice what I preach to everybody when I meet them on the street, to shake a hand. Come on, shake my hand. Do unto others as you'd have others do unto you. Do unto others as you'd have others do unto you. Now I'm not religious as a rule, but I believe in something greater, greater than the you and I apart. I believe in every one of us united as a people. Together there is nothing we can do.